Three quarters?
Yeah. Is it in general? Is it in general?
Alright, so in this video, we're measuring internal hip rotation. So again, we're going to have our patient sit on a table or a counter or something, make sure that their legs are dangling with enough space underneath them. Realistically sitting at about a 90 degree angle. We're going to take the fulcrum of the goniometer and line it up with the center point of the patella. The measuring arm is going to stay right on top of the tibial crest. And we're going to make sure that the measuring arm stays perpendicular with the floor at all times. We're going to have the patient take his foot and move it outwards towards the wall over here. And then get back. We're going to line it all up. We're going to have him do it again. Tibial crest. And he measured it at 36 degrees. Normal range is between 30 and 50 degrees. James, it's pretty average.